Today I'm going to make a pen for you, Miss Brighton, and it's going to be a purple slimline. The first thing I do is mark where I'm going to cut the wood. Now it's time to drill the hole. Now I'm going to glue the tube in the wood. Day two, now I'm going to finish the pen.
Go.
I turn the wheel, it makes the saw and the knife go along the wood and cut the wood smaller and smaller into a circle. It takes a lot of cranking to make a pen. The pen is smooth now, but we're going to make it as smooth as glass with these sanders. Now I'm polishing the wood. Look at that. Now I'm pressing the tip onto the pen. Here's the pen finished.